they're counting seconds. They're counting seconds between chirps.
Hey, Henry, watch this line drive go through. 30 seconds. Hey, Adam, good piece, kid. Good piece. Way to barrel up.
36 seconds.
Living rent-free.
Let's go, Andy Park!
Chirping has gone from like not even their own team to like Henry Gargis, like this entire section is both empty and awesome.
I don't know why he didn't send him. Why didn't he send him? Golly, tell him.
Hey, I like that base running. I like that base running.
You didn't run anywhere.
I like that base running. I like that base running. I like that base running. I like that base running, Henry. Did Henry get subbed out and I brain farted? I'm going to call him Henry. I'm going to call him Henry because of that fast sub, and they kind of look similar.
He's out.
Oh, okay, that's cool. Henry's not in? I'm going to call him Gary. I know a guy that looks like him that looks like Gary.
Gary the snail.
All day with this.
Oh, no. It's Scott now. He looks like Scott.
There you go, Henry.
Scott.
Oh.
Now I'm going to call him Foul. He looks like Foul.
Thank you.
good job warming them up. Good pitch.
Batting for the Red Raiders, number 21, Nate Combat.
Let's go, Austin Weidermiller.
Henry, throw a pitch, Henry. Go, John. Get him, Scott. Pick your spot, Henry.
Strike one right here. Working down, working ahead. Hey, good strike one. Hey, good strike one. Hey, pitching forward. I like that. Hey, way ahead.
Come on, Henry.
Hey, way to elevate. Way to elevate.
Come on, Henry. Come on. Down the middle, Houston.
Hey, two we got, one we need. Hey, two out focus, superstar. Bruiser, look alive over there. Hey, contact coming. Go get him. Did a great job supporting your team all nine innings and staying all the way.
Well, we couldn't get props. In between you talking every 30 freaking seconds.
Props.
Go sit with your own dang team.
Props for staying the whole game. You guys
Thanks.
Have a great program.
I'm looking for your approval.
You guys have a great program.
My boy's Brett Barrera, 33.
Brett's a great baseball player.
Thank you. Yeah, hopefully we get it.
Brett's a great baseball player. No wonder he gets it from. Look how fit you are.
Thank you.
Where just came down to look at the stuff and all that, or what?
And I go to every Super Regional.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Mississippi State, we were losing by like 2 touchdowns. I stayed in it.
Really? Nice.
Yeah, because I paid money to be here, and so when Henry was hitting, like, you know, like, I care, and a walk is a big deal. Yeah. I took video. Nice. Remind me your first name?
Caesar.
Larry.
Right. Yeah. And you,
Brett's a great, Brett's a great baseball player.
So did you go to Stanford and stuff?
I went to University of Illinois. I'm a season ticket holder for Stanford baseball. And baseball, basketball.
Did you get out much this year, though?
No, because it was, like, run by Ian the Nazi.
They didn't let everybody in.
No. Like they did, but it was so constrained.
It was.
And also like the FBI situation. I knew it was going to be a shiitake show with like how they don't manage security. Whereas UC Irvine was like just running bonkers.
Yeah.
Do you go to the Fresno State? Oh
yes.
No.
We went to it though. That's when he wasn't there yet, but we actually went to watch.
But you remember how the Fresno State fans were like running amok?
Yes.
Whereas I feel safer. You heard me chirping all game. Right?
Yeah.
But I feel way safer here than at my stadium.
Awesome.
Because like there's nothing else you can there's nothing but at Stanford, like they would bully the crap out of you if they're visiting Fresno State. Anything California, they travel super well.
Yeah.
Because they would just buy like 1,000 tickets and it's off to the races.
Yeah. But no, I've had nothing but, I mean, these fans, everyone says Texas, it's been nothing but nice people.
But nothing but nice people. Even the people that were like kind of physically attacking me, I'm like, you know, Usher, that's warning one, because you can't threaten physical violence. And I'm like just documenting it. Like that's the third time.
Okay.
And then they're super cool with it because I'm like, thank you for supporting your team all the way for 9 innings.
That's it.
Right? Like you just
Larry, right? Larry?
You just tip your cap, Caesar, right?
Yes, Larry. I remember.
Where do you live?
Huntington Beach.
The 714. That's one of my parents.
Yeah. Okay,
that's
where do they live?
Newport.
Oh, yeah, right down the street. Gotcha.
I know.
That's
off
awesome.
The 405.
Small world, man.
But I'm from Illinois, so I went to University of Illinois.
Okay. Well, yeah. Nice to meet you, man. It's awesome. I'll see you tomorrow.
Hopefully. You want
to
be in a selfie? Let's get a selfie real quick. Okay. Oh, and with the team right there, too. Thank you for coming over and saying hi.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're perfect where you were.
Oh, there it is. Wait, let's see. Hold we on. Get the fan right in. There you go. Smile. One more. Smile.
All right, let's go. Oh.
Good hanging out. Larry.